You've been hurt in an accident. You've heard something about pre-settlement funding. What is it? My name is Brett Sikowski, and I'm a partner here at Parker Wakeman. So you were hurt in an accident, and you're having trouble paying your bills. And you looked on the internet, and you saw something about pre-settlement funding. There are literally thousands of companies out there that promise you they would lend you money against the proceeds of your lawsuit if you would just fill out their paperwork. I am here to tell you that pre-settlement funding in almost all circumstances is a bad idea, and here's why. Number one, because the interest rates that are charged on these loans are astronomical. How do they get around the laws that prevent astronomical interest rates? I'll tell you how. They term these loans as investments in your lawsuit. It's really just a fancy way of trying to get around the laws that prevent what they call usurious or unfair interest rates. So if you borrow $3,000 from one of these companies, do not be surprised that at the end of your lawsuit, you are then paying back $9,000, $10,000, maybe even $15,000, depending on which company you decide to go with. Unless you are in a dire economic situation where you need to pay for food, clothing, or shelter, we here at Parker Wakeman strongly suggest to our clients that they do not partake in this pre-settlement funding or its process. It is harmful to people that were hurt in accidents. Don't be a victim twice. So if you have questions about pre-settlement funding, call us here at Parker Wakeman. I'm Brett Sikowski. Thank you.